I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Done. Deal. I'm out of here.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
Friend of mine named Anna had a car just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army. Till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Party always just jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this circus going nonstop.
Yeah, baby. So you're not nice a fan. To see you.
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little inner cycle.
You like that? Because I got a line on a real party. Come on.
I don't know. I got work.
And there she is in the flesh. Bonnie fucking Hollis.
Look at y'all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show you something you, in the storage room. Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in them.
Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Can't say. But Bonnie always keeps armed guards on the door. Heard him talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down there. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall. Check out the wall with the black light.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. You happy now?
Oh, no, I've been itching to kick your ass on.
Oh, just back off, man. Asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is, it has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door away. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
Don't you see? We're already gone. We're all dying.
I think I need your help, fellas. One of yours done slipped and hurt himself in the storage room.
I'm not gonna lie and tell my kid I didn't get stoned when I was her age. Don't mean I won't
watch it.
Class if I catch her doing it.
What?
Hurry, my ass!
Hold it.
You a tough one.
I can't save you.
Please come and save me.
Bonnie's people probably went through here. Need to find a way to track them. Tracks. Looks like Bonnie's people have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Harless. He and his whole clan had an old house up in Frisco Fields. These altars. I think they match places around the city. Storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now? More than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Klee.
You get no argument from me?
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Klee?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city. Owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth. Sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be Pika Share. Maybe you want a city spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
The filth will know their name. Baba, please. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Queen.
Gonna cut you up, little Peggy.
No, Mac.
Look at him. There's more than enough pieces to go around.
Give us the girl, Peggy.
Wait,
Dad.
Over here.
Where's Anna?
Down! Give us Anna!
Should've ran when you had the chance.
Bonnie says the party crasher don't leave here alive, and he don't die before he tells us where Anna is.
That's if the girls downstairs left anything of him.
Shit, yeah. They got enough sky on them to bring the right the guard down on that dumb fucker.
I'd say some kind of shit's going down.
Lost one.
Looking over here now. Let's try over there. Look this way. Let's try over there. Looking over here now.
Try
trapdoor. Looks like another way out. Goddamn smoke here too. Damn. Matches the one on Anna. It must be the symbol for the blessing. a child. Find at the Harless Mansion and that old slave auction house. You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Come help me get this stuff, bitch!
Lights out, asshole!
Take it from the side!
Be able to get through here. Piece of shit. Hello, nightmare.
Consumes. Guide my blade, Father. Let it bleed in your name. I give myself for the blessed.
That was beautiful, brother. You now walk with us cleansed in his eyes. Père Sanglant be blessed.
Père Sanglant be blessed, sister.
What was that?
The symbol's like the one at Sammy's, called the Filth. Must represent the folks they sacrifice. They tie him up in case they come too, so I'll fight back. Some burn candles like this to guide the spirit of the dead, in this case straight to Père Sanglant. Blood. Probably from the victim. Smells like rum. I've seen offerings like this in voodoo ceremonies, meant to appease a deity. like I'm getting company.
Not here no more.
Lead it to me.
Let's try over there.
Ansangante blood has been spilled.
I'll pray for you, family.
Let's look this way.
Over here now.
He's right fucking there!
Mama's boy!
Take cover! Father! Let me open your child!
Pieces back to Barney, boy!
Bow before the Ansangante, mother!
Yeah.
on his ass!
Taking cover!
Give me that piece.
I'll see you.
Expansion's the only thing left to check out. I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want?
Thanks for stepping up.
Good. Call me if you need me.
vines. Can't really be growing like that.
He's here, he's here. Get ready.
God damn. Heard stories about this metal from Sammy, given to Hollis for slaughtering a bunch of runaway slaves.
Family.
Shit. Some type of idol.
Song, huh? That's everything. Time to go.